When I was growing up, people didn't really talk about miracles. I'm not sure I understood what they were, or if I believed in them.
A miracle is defined as something not explicable by natural or scientific laws. But then, how do you explain it? How does it happen? Who or what is behind it?
Why do you want the cross with you? It's just like a reminder of what? That Jesus is with me. Do you think he's with me too? Of course he is.
Annabelle, I want to go to heaven where there's no pain. Maybe if you went to heaven, you wouldn't be with me and Daddy anymore, and you'd leave a hole in my heart.
I'm sorry, Mommy. I don't want to make you sad. I just want it to be over.
Unfortunately, the testing confirmed that she's very ill and in a tremendous amount of pain.
Spend all the time you can with her. Her family is the best medicine right now.
Are you afraid you're gonna die? Sometimes.
Three stories down the center of this giant hollowed out tree.
Paramedic unit is on site. Victim is showing no signs of life. First aid and CPR procedures are ready.
Copy that.
She's even alive, as she's been unresponsive to repeated calls of her name.
Fine. Who told you you'd be fine?
Something happened in the tree that I didn't tell you about. As soon as I hid, everything went black.
You spoke to God?
Miracles are everywhere. Miracles are goodness.
So you're telling me that when this baby girl fell 30 feet, she hit her head just right, and it didn't kill her, and it didn't paralyze her, and instead it healed her?
People in my profession use the term spontaneous remission to explain what can't be explained.
Why was Anna healed? when today around the world there are so many children suffering? I don't know the answer. But after everything I've been through, I've realized I'm not alone. And whatever you may be going through, I am here to tell you, you are not alone. Miracles are God's way of letting us know He's here. Miracles are God, and God is forgiveness.
There are so many things I don't.